out on me. Open up my eyes so I can see. When I look up in the darkest night, then I know everything is gonna be alright. In deep confusion, in great despair, when I reach out for him, he is there. I can be, and I know that God shines His light on me. Reach out for Him,
reach out for Him.
He'll be there,
He'll be there.
Within your troubles,
within your troubles,
you can share,
you can share.
If you love,
and if you love,
the life you love,
the life you love,
you get the blessing,
yeah,
from above,
from above.
Heals the sick, yet He heals the lame. Says you can do it too, in Jesus' name. I lift you up and He turns you around, and He puts your feet back, on higher ground.
You can share.
Oh, you can use His higher power every day,
every day.
Yeah, any hour,
any hour.
Use the sick,
He heals the lame,
and He says you can heal them too in Jesus' name. He lifts you up and He turns you around, puts your feet back.
Back to your feet,
higher ground.
Song I still haven't found what I'm looking for, which is a gospel song, pretty much. I mean, it doesn't sound much like a gospel song the way we do it, but if you look at the lyric and the basic music, that's exactly what it is. And we got a cassette from a friend of ours in Island Records of a gospel choir covering the song, and it sounded like, sounded totally different, but it sounded really exciting and new. So we traveled down to Harlem and visited this church in the middle of Harlem where this choir were going through a rehearsal, and we played with them and got the idea to do a kind of combination arrangement.
Thank you. Diamonds on the ring of gold, you say you want your story to remain untold, but all the promises we made from the cradle to the grave.
Day dawning, sound of singing fills the air. 2,000 years, and still the flame is burning bright across the land. Hearts are waiting, longing, aching for awakening. Let the flame burn brighter in the heart of the darkness, turning night to glorious day. Let the song grow louder as our light grows stronger. Let it
Jesus not only died, he rose from the dead, having broken the power of sin and death once and for all. Let's catch the excitement of those first disciples as they met the risen Christ and encountered the explosive power of his resurrection, bringing life which would last forever.
Oh, what a moment, oh, how glorious, oh, what a life that's broken through.
Sets the morbid domain of the Prince of the Power of the Air. Suddenly, a scaly creature disrupts Satan's ghastly existence with an urgent message. It reads, Code Red Problem. Conference needed. Disaster forecasted. With a disgusted annoyance, this General of Evil agrees to confer with his Chief Demon Lieutenant, This is the story of that encounter.
You may enter.
My Lord Satan.
State your business and make it fast.
Sir, we're having problems of cataclysmic proportions.
Where?
In the East Sector, sir. The damage is vast.
Is there something wrong with my abortion clinics?
Oh, no, sir. That's all fine. We kill 4,000 unborn a day through, shall we say, surgical removal?
Good.
It's selective breeding. We eliminate human life in the name of convenience, like the Nazis and the Jews and with the government's approval.
Is there a problem with my pet project, Television Violence?
Sir, it's covered from videos to cartoons. By the time a child graduates high school, he's seen 70,000 murders.
Is this effective enough?
Sir, just watch the news.
Is there a disturbance in my false religion?
Oh, no, sir. Business is booming. Over 40 million are into New Age and Zen. Over 45 million believe in astrology.
Looks like we are catching up.
Yes, sir. Only 50 million claim to be born again.
Is there a problem with business in general?
Sir, we're showing tremendous progress.
Yeah.
Teenage runaways, each year a million or more. There's a teen suicide every 90 minutes. And your specialty, drunk driving, will claim more lives this year than the whole Vietnam War.
Well, is there a disturbance in my head? What was that?
Sir, that's the reason all these demons are on crutches and wobbling.
What's going on?
Sir, that's what I've been trying to tell you.
What is that?
Sir, that is our problem.
Only one thing causes a warfare of this magnitude.
Then, sir, you know what we are dealing with up there.
Yes, it's some of those sanctified.
A tribe blood-bought. Saints of God.
Actually,
presently on their knees. In prayer.
God's got an arm. With healing in their hands, God's got an army marching through the land. Let me hear a war cry. Hey! Let me hear a war cry. Hey! We're a people with ears to hear and the hearts to respond to spiritual needs of the nation. We're a showcase of what he'll do when we are strong in Jesus to a whole generation. The world won't be the same tomorrow because we are here today. The kingdom of hell is gonna feel sorrow because I want. Soldiers of the cross.
tracks, setting up bases like that. We walk into the light. Lord, you've chosen me for faithfulness, to be transformed into your likeness. So far on, I see you face to face. We shall stand with our feet on the rock. Whatever men may say, we'll lift your name up high. We shall walk through the darkest night, setting our faces like flint. We'll walk into the light.
Did you know that 25 years ago, we saw an average of 2,000 and 3,000 people a night come forward to say yes to Christ in rain? It was just as hard, not quite as hard as we've seen it a little earlier, but like it is now. And they'll never forget that. I'll tell a story that maybe I shouldn't tell, but I'm going to tell it. My wife and I were invited once on the Britannia. President and Mrs. Reagan were there, the honored guests, and we were invited along with them. And when we walked up the gangplank, there was an officer standing there, and he saluted me, just like this. And all he said was, "Wembley, 55. I knew what he meant. He was one of those that had come to Christ in the rain at Wembley, and an officer on the Britannia. I'm asking you tonight to do the same thing. The rain has let up. It looks a little lighter back there to me, at least. And I'm going to ask you to make your commitment to Christ right now. To leave where you are, even if you get wet. And I'm going to ask you to come and stand and say, I want to commit my life to Christ without reservation. I want my sins forgiven. I want to know I'm going to heaven.
Okay, right, here we are back in the Megastore tent. We've been very fortunate indeed to have a special gentleman in here sign some albums of his, and he's kindly agreed to do a song. He's just getting ready, so please give a big superstar welcome for Mr. Larry Norman.
I'm on tour with my band right now, and but we're not here. We all went home after Holland, and then I decided to come here to visit Greenbelt, and so here I am without my band. But we're going to be back in November and December. I think most people who have seen me by myself with the guitar, but I've been playing with my brother for a long time and in the band, and now we have three backup singers and saxophone and a keyboard player, and in America sometimes we have a 40-voice black choir that we began. Well, my life is filled with songs, but I just could not get along without my friends. And I'm happy now, but when this good life ends, I know a better life begins. And love to Randy Stonehill with his guitar full volume on his amp. He's so crazy, but he knows it. I still love him as we both crawl toward the land. Jesus loves you.
Okay, let's hear it for Larry Norman. Thank you very much indeed.
I thought it wanted to puts you out, we will love you. When your hand is full of doubt, we will love you. When your strength is given out, we will love you. Lord, we praise you. When the world shuts you out, Lord, we praise you. When our heads are full of doubt, Lord, we praise you. When our strength is given out, Lord, we praise you.
Gonna run to the sea. The sea will be boiling when you run to the sea. The sea will be boiling. You're gonna run to the sea. The sea will be boiling all on that day. So you're gonna run to the rocks. The rocks will be melting when you run. Mountain, you're gonna run to the rocks. The rocks of the mountain, yeah, hold on that day. And so I said, down,
press on.
Where you gonna run to?
Down, press on.
Where you gonna run?
Down, press on.
Where you can run to? Come one day, this world will look and see the love. It will be so very late to give you love. Yes, one day this tide will turn and truth will shine. There will be no place on earth for injustice to hide. All of my lonely years waiting and praying, cause the love I learned so good has gone under. Yes, to heaven they look, try so hard to give you love. Yet ignore the lonely hearts who need this love. I don't know my love is yours, is brothers and us. They wear smiles so big, but I see lies in their eyes. All of this is gone under. I said to myself, wake up, rise up and shine. Wake up, rise up and shine. Wake up, rise up and shine.
Let's give thanks to God together. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for the peace that comes through your gift of Jesus, the Prince of Peace. Thank you that although he was in very nature God, he made himself as nothing, took on the nature of a servant, was made in human likeness, and experienced the pain and suffering of a sinful world. Thank you that in order to give us life, he humbled himself and surrendered to death, even death on a cross.
He walked where I walk.
He walked where I walk.
He stood where I stand.
He stood where I stand.
He felt what I feel.
He felt what I feel.
He understands.
He understands.
He knows my frailty.
He knows my frailty.
Shared my humanity.
Shared my humanity.
Tempted in every way,
tempted in every way,
yet without sin,
yet without sin.
God with us, so close to us. God with us, Emmanuel. God with us, so close to us.
Thank you.
with your words. You can sing like a bird and maybe try to convince yourself. You can outright lie just to get yourself by with your cold dead soul on the shelf. But if the song comes from someplace that's real, my friend, you know there's only two ways to choose. If you ain't gonna sing the gospel, we're gonna sing the blues.
Desire, send the soul on
power, it's the power of your love. Power, the power of your love. Power, the power of your love.
On a rock, search me and know my heart, my God, 'cause I've got a brand new start. It's the power, power of your love. Power, power of your love. Power,
this last song is about occasionally realizing that this world couldn't possibly be what life is all about. It's called Dolphins Make Me Cry. On this car as it rolls down the hill, my muscles are straining, my foot to the floor. Perhaps that's why, perhaps that's why I see the dolphin. It makes me cry as I look in your eyes, I look.
You don't need
God, our Heavenly Father, a blessed angel came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same, how that in Bethlehem was born the Son of God by name. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Now to the Lord sing praises, all you within this place, and with true love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all other doth deface. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. What child is this who laid to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping? Angels greet with anthems sweet, while shepherds watch are keeping. He lies in such a lowly place, where rocks and ashes are feeding. The end of fear for all who hear the silent word is speaking. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Haste, the babe, the Son of
make my Christmas broadcast to the Commonwealth from Windsor or Buckingham Palace. This year, I thought I would use the presence of 2,000 children at this occasion, organized by the Save the Children Fund in the Albert Hall, here in the heart of London, to send this special message to the children of the Commonwealth.
And where are you from?
Do you like being a queen?
It's a very busy life.
Yeah.
But it
How big is your palace?
My palace is quite large. It has very long corridors to walk down it. Especially if one's late.
What are you going to buy Prince William for Christmas?
Do I?
What are you going to buy Prince William for
Well,
Christmas?
I don't think I'd better say it too loudly, because he might hear me, mightn't he?
You enjoy your job as the queen?
I find it very interesting, yes. Had lots of opportunities to meet people and visit countries.
It was a nice Christmas.
Oh, that's very kind. Thank you very much.
Do you go to the church on Christmas?
Yes, we go to church, all of us on Christmas Day, and sing some of the carols and Christmas hymns that everybody knows, which is very nice. And all the familiar ones.
So, do you believe in Father Christmas?
Do I believe in Father Christmas? I like to believe in Father Christmas, yes. Thank you very much for this, and I wish you all a very happy Christmas.
Okay, let's get back to your top five. And this week's number four is probably something that has triggered the most reaction on text this week. I'm talking about Delirious. Congratulations to Delirious. They're a new entry at number four with the song History Makers. So many text messages about this one. Now, for anybody out there that's thinking, what on earth? A group of people have got together on Facebook with a campaign to get this to number one for Easter Sunday, which is, of course, today. So this is your number four. New entry for Delirious. And this is History Makers here on Radio 1.
Is it true today that when people cry, cloud the skies will break?
I'm glad to be free. You know what I'm saying?
Just got home and I'm weary to my bones, and I need to sleep tonight.
We will raise the shout, we will shout it out. He is the champion of the world. We will raise the shout, we will shout.
In sin, but forgiven through him. Everlasting life through you, my King. 'Cause I know through his grace the mistakes that I've made have been forgiven on the cross where he laid. So I lift up your name in worship and praise. Take a breath till I shout out your name. Jesus, the one who saved my soul. Blessed Redeemer, in faith I grow.
So close, I feel like a skin that's a part of my skin, clinging up onto me. Under all that, somewhere deep, 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 internally, I'm running away.